Estaban grabando un video de una cantante aquí.
Sí. Con él.
Robert, who gave you the biggest compliment after the Ozecito fight? Someone text you or call you?
Everybody.
Like who? Like biggest everybody. Name that we know?
Everybody. But everybody that you could say, you know, fuck, everybody from our fighters, Jose, Abner, everybody, you know. Brad Goodman.
Brad
calling? Yeah, right away.
He's like, he calls you every day.
Tell Josito, I'm so proud of him. You know, everybody actually.
And now he got himself another major fight, maybe three major fights.
From Golden Boy also, takes me right away. You know, it was they know, man. He did something that nobody expected. He thought, you know, everybody thought it was gonna be an easy win for Thurman, and Josito almost had him out. Fucking one punch from becoming a world champion.
He made Thurman run.
Thurman wasn't—he's not a runner. Thurman was just surviving. He boxed good. He did what he had to do to win, or else he would have gotten knocked out. But yeah, he made him fight a fight that he never expected to fight against Josito.
So moments ago, I just asked the big G, I asked your dad, what do you think about Josito and Pacquiao? You know what he said? Take that fight in a heartbeat. If they offer it, we're jumping on it.
Yeah. But I think it'll be other names.
Other names?
Yeah, that Broner fight.
Your Broner against Josito.
Love
it. How about Danny Garcia or Josito? Do you like that one?
Too. Yeah, either one. But I prefer Broner, but either one. They're both pretty big.
Pretty big names.
There's a C. Didn't do anything. Ever.
Okay.
The last 2 years that we've been doing camps up there,
never do.
I've never ran. Right. I've never seen it. We never ran because he's never seen it, you know?
Oh.
He doesn't believe that we do anything.
Because I told my grandpa that we did a really good run this morning up the mountain and stuff. He's like, no, you didn't.
Oh, dude.
And I showed him a little video when we're going downhill where Mikey's just lightly jogging downhill. He's like, look at him, he's almost walking.
All right, I'm gonna try to come up there soon, like maybe this week or next week, and we'll record it. We can show him the whole sequence.
Yeah.
But what's good about Josito's fight that everybody's energized at the gym now.
Everyone. It's the best part about having a team like this. I mean, these guys all motivate each other. They see what Josito did. Now, Abner's gonna go in there and do what he does, and then fucking Mike's gonna go in there. Jose, Licona, all the younger guys, they see him. Yeah, it's all motivation for them.
It's true. You sound like Shaquille O'Neal in the Lakers like Christmas game. Not money, not fame, but family. That's the one thing about being in a team.
Yeah.